Exterminate!
My fellow subjects, this is I, the Dalek Emperor, and welcome back. Well, welcome to the first of two Dalek casts. So, if you must know, we have a lot of questions, reactions, and video games to look at. How much do you hate the Doctor? I detest the Doctor so much. The hate is as big as this crucible. That's how much I hate the Doctor. I hate the Doctor to the crucible and back. Oh. The next... that question was, suggested by a Boo Baker, yes. The next two are from Jamie Alberding. First says, what do you think of the many different redesigned and very detailed Daleks, Cybermen and Sontaran spacecrafts that appeared in Doctor Who, The Vanquishers? I think they did a very good job on the design of them, but I think the designers need to show some more close-up shots and every angle of, especially the top, bottom sides, front and rear views of the cyber carrier warships. A little more, in my opinion. Yes, I agree. Yes, I have to say the Dalek sources are the best out of all of those ships. Even though the episode wasn't very good, I liked the designs of these ships. And I think the cyber carrier ships were referenced in the Silver Nemesis. I think they were shown in the Silver Nemesis. Okay. Oh, we have something here. Something about the new Spider-Man film that, yes, I have seen, and it is really, really good. Just yesterday, my brother and I went to see the new Spider-Man No Way Home 2021. Have you seen the movie yet? Yes, you should definitely watch it because it has so many incredible villains such as, Dr. Octopus, played by Alpha Molina. Yes, I know who he is. I know he was played by Alfred Molina. I know Green Goblin was played by Willem Dafoe. Yes, I have to say, Willem Dafoe killed it in that movie. He was really, really good. And to be honest, so was Tobey Maguire. Squire. It was good to see him again, yes. He is a legend. My favorite character in that was Willem Dafoe. And plus, spoilers, if anyone hasn't seen the movie, I was kind of sad when he killed Aunt May. And, will contain spoilers, so don't watch this bit, just skip over a few bits, but no matter. But yeah, Aunt May died. I was really sad about that. Yeah, but she did do a nod to the Uncle Ben thing about with power comes great, something or other, whatever it is. Anyway. Right, we have a video idea, Time War, Daleks, Cybermen, versus Sontarans. I've already done that, sadly. But yeah. Oh, okay, so we have some reactions, then we have one. Apparently a Boo Baker suggesting that I watch a Dark Raven Productions video. Well, you need to suggest me a video from Dark Raven Productions, otherwise I'm gonna be like, what do you want to suggest me? Anyway, so we have Galactic Pilot, Senkin Yamato. I think it was made by a YouTuber, Shinra SF Gaming, so credit will go to him. Shinra for making that video. Second one is called Praise Be Our Eternal Great Glamorous Empire National Anthem. Ichiro Senkin Yamato. This is also made by Shinra. Okay, so we have this Temporance of the Daleks Final Battle. This is made by the YouTuber who did a lot of music for the Second Empire Dalek webcomic YouTube series. So all credit will go to Tony Diana for that one. Anyway, without further ado, let's react to all of them. Also got this one from Slick Eddie. So let's observe them all then. Okay, so the first video that we are looking at is apparently Slick Eddie suggested this, and it is Concerned Mother. And I think I know who made this. Brandon Rogers. Yes, I have heard of him. He is the best improv comedy artist I have ever seen. Let's have a look.
Fuck! I've been watching Dickens in my sleep again!
Which one?
I'm gonna start the crown. Fuck it. I'm gonna squeeze the passenger. Oh my god. I passed out the kid. They put me in the diamond costume.
And then they put me in the pool.
No, it's the baby this time. He's running away from home and he's taking one of my good casseroles.
Oh, God, no.
You think you have it bad? My kids are at the age where they're starting to have sex.
Oh, dear.
It's not a crime if it's your kid. Mama got you a kitchen and a stroller so you can be ready when you give up on your dreams.
Toilet
you open this gate right now or I'm counting to three.
One.
Four.
You'll get dropped out of college, that's it.
You just lost toilet paper privileges.
I'm getting creative.
Let's start cooking dinner in T-5 seconds.
I'm going to get back to waiting for 1 hour.
If you don't like my tuna casserole, then you're a retard and a liar.
Or worse,
no, you just lost your spell privileges, motherfucker.
I need you to stop going through puberty. You get the fuck out of my kitchen and tell Melissa about your tiny dick.
Come on, we're going on a casserole drive-by. Thanks for coming to the baptism. Happy birthday, Carol.
Don't lie to me.
This one's for me.
I will not let you ruin Taco Tuesday.
1 minute a week, it's fun to be a foreigner.
I just need a shoulder to cry on. Connected to a dick I can
sell. Oh, diagnose me, Dr. Oz.
Yes, diagnose him.
Than your father, and he's so gay, he fucked me.
No, sweetie, you're not a mistake, you're a regret.
Now pick up this shit. Look at me one more time. I will grow a dick and fuck you. No!
Oh, yes, Kathy, the best mum in the entire Brandon Rogers universe. Please suggest me more Brandon Rogers videos. They are incredibly funny. So we have two videos from Shinra SF2 Gaming, as I have explained previously, and as I said previously, also this is called Galactic Pilot Yuchu Senken Yamato. Yeah, we'll listen to this one first, and then have a look at the next one, which is here. Praise be our eternal great Godmother's Empire National Anthem. This was also made by Shinra. So let's have a look at the first one first. Oh yeah, just so you know, Shinra, I'm not stealing your music because I do not claim ownership of the video in question. And of course, all credit will go to you afterwards. All credit will just go to you. I'm not making any money off of these reaction videos now. Oh, That was good. I've no idea what a Yamato is anymore, but okay. Praise be our eternal, Great Gunmiller's national anthem. Okay, let's see what this one's all about. It's made by the same person who made, Galactic Pilot, so let's have a look. This song was actually really good. Credit to the developer, and I'll put your link in the description below. Viewers, please watch these, they're really good. Okay, those two were good. I like them a lot. But now it is time to have a look at this last music video. Apparently they're all music videos suggested by Jamie Oberding, apparently. Anyway, let's have a look at Temperance of the Daleks. Okay, so apparently the last video is apparently a Doctor Who music video. It's called Temperance of the Daleks. And of course, as I said, all credit will go to Tony Diana. Let us begin observing, then. It's about 3 minutes long and 2 seconds. And just so you know, I'm not making any money reacting to these. These are just entertainment purposes only. This sounds like the Second Empire, in my opinion. It sounds a little bit like the theme to the Second Empire. This was made in 2009. Great. Thank you. I like this. It is really good. See you all in the next video then. Goodbye. Thanks all.